Here they come! Trouble! Shit. I like that.
There's something down there, in the pipes. I hear it, like a rhythmic banging, a clang, 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 like a hammer on thick metal. I tracked it once, trying to find it. I got close and the banging just stopped. There was no one there. But I found a dent in the pipes that wasn't there before and blood. You remember Rep? We were missing when we got to Alepsis Tora. No one ever found him. He heard it too, though. Couldn't tell anyone. Curious he was. Always too curious. There! There, do you hear it? Soon after the banging, I get called in to fix something. Always around where the sound was. Always a dent or a crack or a... And last time, I saw a shadow. I was working under a bulkhead replacing a cracked vent. One I'd just put in a 10-cycle ago. There's no way it could have cracked on its own. My work light dimmed. Got a cold feeling like something was standing over me. I shoved out from the bulkhead. The light came back. Something scurried down the corridor. Never saw what. But I heard the banging again. Not far away. I won't lie. I'm scared to go down there again. Lost the Repulse Myrtle laughed when I told them. Said it was just air in the pipes or something. I know what I saw. I know it took Rip. There it is again. It's close. Just around the corner. Rip. What did you see?
they come.
That's it. For now.
Great. More bad news. My lucky day.
Thank you. over? Huh.
Gravitonic load lifters are powerful tools that allow operators to quickly shift and move heavy loads with ease. While they may seem easy to operate, they can be dangerous if improperly used. The following are the high-level guidelines for the safe and normal operation of gravitonic load lifters. For more detailed operating procedures and information, please consult the archival database. Guideline 1, preliminary inspection. Before entering the gravitonic load lifter, you are required to perform a full, preliminary inspection on all major components. The load lifter must remain during this inspection. Guideline 2, gravitonic seals. Upon entering the load lifter, but before activation, you must perform a secondary inspection on all gravitonic seals. Warning, if gravitonic seals do not pass inspection, do not. Guideline 3, powered down diagnostic. Once gravitonic seals have passed inspection, operators must engage the program. This program will identify any internal malfunctions that may or may not have been apparent during prior visual inspection. Guideline 4, securing operator. Once the self-diagnostic program has successfully completed, confirm their appropriate harnesses. Failure to do so may result in loss of limbs or life. Guideline 5, initiating startup. The most important step is as follows. If it is not observed, the load lifter can overload and detonate. While holding the power sword, load. Once power is flowing, engage the operational self-diagnostic program. Guideline 6, operation. After operational self-diagnostic program has successfully completed, disengage.
Okay, this is it.
Here we go!
We are but stardust. Even I, Precept Suris, Seeker Primus of the House Almerunum, are made of the same substance that breathes stars and shapes planets. There is no difference between the Drazir and the comet. We are but stardust. Even I, Precept Suris, Seeker Primus of the House Almerunum, are made of the same substance that breathes stars and shapes planets. There is no difference between the Drazir and a comet or gas nebula, save for one thing. We know. For 1,000 millennia, we have sought others like ourselves. Stardust, but knows How wasteful this was. How selfish our quest. To fear that we needed connection. As we wandered in the dark itself grew deeper. The very stars shuddering in our vainglorious quest. Only at the end do we see the truth. There is chaos in truth. Ruin in clarity. Here at the seat of creation, we see the eyes of the Creator. Hear her call. And are thus unraveled. She waits. We squandered what was most precious, and so the curse we cultivated. Now we descend into darkness, to bear our souls to the endless. There can be no other path, because we know.
How goes it, friend? Where to find me? Take care, my friend.
Better be worth my time, traveler. All right, then.
Yep.